excess of 60 miles per hour. This dangerous storm was located near Thelma. Moving south at 70 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Hiram, Trent, Nateville, Thelma, Prior Lake. For your protection, move indoors to a sturdy building. Avoid windows. Severe thunderstorms produce damaging winds, destructive hail, deadly lightning, and very heavy rain. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of your home or business. Heavy rains flood roads quickly, so do not drive into areas where water covers the road. The National Weather Service in Hazleton has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Mundina County in north-central Keesota, Beltrami County in north-central Keesota. National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This dangerous storm was located near Trent, moving south at 60 miles per hour. Punctly. For your protection, move indoors to a sturdy building. Avoid windows. Severe thunderstorms produce damaging winds, destructive hail, deadly lightning, and very heavy rain. For your protection. North Central Keesota, Beltrami County in North Central. A thunderstorm capable of producing. Dangerous storm was located near Elmora, moving south at 60 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Hiram, Elmora. For your protection, move indoors to a strip. Has issued a tornado warning for lightning and very heavy rain. For Beltrami County in north central Keesota, National Weather Service Doppler radar. Moving southeast at 60 miles. Food. Elmora. Trent. Heavy rainfall may hide this tornado, making it extremely difficult. Warning for. The safest place to be during a tornado is in a basement. County. Capable of producing a tornado near moving southeast at 60 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Hiram, Trent, Thelma. For your protection, move indoors to a sturdy building. Avoid windows. Severe thunderstorms, hail, deadly lightning, and very heavy rain. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of the building in an interior hallway or room such as a closet. Windows. If in mobile homes or vehicles, evacuate them and get inside a substantial shelter. If no shelter is available, lie flat in the nearest ditch or other low spot and cover your head with your hands. Storm. National Weather Tornado Warning 4. Cherokee County in North Central Keesota. Mundina County in North Central Keesota. Beltrami County in North Central Keesota. Doppler radar indicated a tornado on the ground near Prior Lake. Doppler radar showed this tornado moving south at 70 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Trent, West Viroqua, Thelma, Prior Lake. Heavy rainfall may hide this tornado, making it extremely difficult to see. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. The National Weather Service in Hazleton has issued a tornado warning for Cherokee County in North Central Keesota, Mundina County in North Central Keesota, Beltrami County in North Central Keesota. Doppler radar indicated a dangerous tornado on the ground near Thelma. Doppler radar showed this tornado moving southeast at 70 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Trent, Nateville, Thelma, Prior Lake. Heavy rainfall may hide this tornado, making it extremely difficult to see. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. This storm is capable of producing strong to violent tornadoes. Take cover immediately if you're in the path of this storm. Madison Hazelton has issued a tornado warning for Cherokee County in north central Keosota, Beltrami County in north central Keosota. Doppler radar indicated a dangerous tornado on the ground near Helma. Doppler radar showed this tornado moving southeast at 50 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Nateville, Helma. Heavy rainfall may hide this tornado, making it extremely difficult to see. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. This storm is capable of producing strong to violent tornadoes. Take cover immediately if you're in the path of this storm. The National Weather Service in Hazelton has issued a tornado warning for Cherokee County in north central Keosota, Mundina County in north central Keosota, Beltrami County in north central Keosota. Doppler radar indicated a dangerous tornado on the ground near Nateville. Doppler radar showed this tornado moving east at 60 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Hiram, Almora, Nateville, Helma. Heavy rainfall may hide this tornado, making it extremely difficult to see. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. Producing strong to violent tornadoes, take cover immediately if you're in the path of this storm. National Weather Service in Hazleton has issued a tornado warning for Cherokee County, North Central Keesota, Wandena County, North Central Keesota, Tommy County, North Central Keesota. Doppler radar indicated a tornado on the ground near Pylon. Doppler radar showed this tornado moving east at 70 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Sneed, Pylon, Cherokee Village. Heavy rainfall may hide this tornado, making it extremely difficult to see. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Tornadoes are extremely difficult to see or confirm at night. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. Wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. The safest place to be during a tornado is in a basement. Get under a workbench or other piece of sturdy furniture. If no basement is available,